I think it was about a week ago. We played in Denver, Colorado. And it was a benefit for this little 4-year-old girl that had a bad liver. And, you know, you wanted to live. And, you know, it was really amazing. All these people at our concert were saying, you know, it's such a shame, you know. There's this four-year-old little girl with bad liver, you know. They're telling me this while they're smoking a cigarette, you know. It's like, it's real weird. It's like, here's this little girl, didn't have a choice. She just had a bad liver, you know. She didn't have a choice to be able to go out and drink or anything. She just had it, you know. And there's this person smoking, you know. I said, well, you know, aren't you being a little bit of a hypocrite? Because there you are smoking and you're saying it's a shame that this girl's dying. And yet you're killing yourself, isn't that, you know? Woo! Yeah, most people call it hypocrite. So anyway, we dedicated this song to her. And this is for her again, it's called Battle Cry.